Now, if you have a flow problem or any type of error code, the three flashing lights, any error code to do with your flow. Now, this is just one thing to try out. There's so many different things you can try, filter, everything else. So this is just for the pressure switch, okay? Because this is what clicks on that error code. So if there's a problem, then this is what clicks it on, okay? So what we're gonna do is, so if you error code, three flashing lights and whatever, it's a flow issue, right? So what you can do is make sure the power is off, turn the power off first, okay? Get yourself a jumper wire. Now, it could be anything like a speaker wire, anything like that, something small, okay? So what you do is jump it across. Get that in there. Yeah, I should have went to a bigger wire, but okay, this is just to show you. Okay, so when you have it like this, now it's good to have two people because this is not, you're not going to keep this in there permanently, and I wouldn't suggest to do that. Okay, we got her like that. Okay, it's there like that. So you're basically, don't hold it like this, by the way, okay? So. So just make sure they're touching in there. Okay, it's in like that. Okay, so it's like that, it's not touching anything or like that. So it's, what you do is you just quickly, okay, be good to have somebody else, but quickly, if you don't have anybody else, go over, turn the breaker on, okay? Come back, look on the keypad to see if it's three flashing, if you still have the same problem, okay? Now, if the heat kicks in and you have the lights not come on, like you won't have the error code, no flow, so everything's gone. So if you jumped it across and it's good to go, we know, change the pressure switch, okay? Now, if it still comes on, you disconnect that off, okay? And it'd probably be a different problem. Okay, so when you put this back on, doesn't matter which way. It could be go there, it could go here, it could go there, whatever. Doesn't matter what the leads are. This one has like red, green. Some of them have just black, doesn't matter. Just put it in there, okay? And then there's your problem. To change the pressure switch out, now I would suggest to do it, drain the tub and then change this out, okay? I do have videos on how to change this out or try to change it with water in it. If you don't want to dump the water, if you have well water or whatever like that, and it's kind of hard on the well. So I have videos on that, how to change it, and suggestions on how to change it, okay? And I do have a video on how to adjust this. To check this for, there's a dial on the top, right on the top there. And you can try that too, okay? We have a video on that. So if you've liked this, subscribe to us, like it, share it, if it helps at all, okay? And we'll see you on the next one.